Cumberland University, which is in Lebanon, Tennessee. Payoff pitch. Goeddel swings and lifts one down the right field line and deep. Back on it. Lopez at the wall, and it's gone. Tyler Goeddel hit that one in the air, and it just kept on going. An opposite field home run by Tyler Goeddel, his eighth home run of the season. And it's a 2-1 game. Biscuits finally on the board.